I think innocence is a... You'll never be naive again. And I can't get back to naivete, but innocence, you can draw yourself a piece of innocence. You can steal yourself in a day or once a week or whenever you have time, and you can... I think it's important to find your essence every so often, to be reminded of what it was before the world happened to you. Because when you walk out in the world, you know, you pick up a lot of stuff. But the person that you really are is still there. And as long as we continue to surprise ourselves, and then we think it's worth sharing that with our audience. The moment that stops, we're out of here.